Okay, we're gonna do a funny song. Talking hetero blues. Well, the weather was perfect, my moon was bright, and I decided I'd go out of the town tonight. I was feeling friendly, my hair looked nice, and my jeans were fitting tight. And I had all the confidence of a mediocre white man. Well, the nearest place wasn't very far, so I hopped on inside my car. Drove on down to a little roadside bar. Some place called Big Daddy's. Well, now I'm a queer, but I'm country too, so I figured I'd stay for a drink or two. The whiskey was cheap and the beer was cold, and I was woefully unaware of the events about to unfold. Well, I was sitting on the bar stool nursing a beer when I couldn't help but overhear two big fellas way in the back that were having themselves a shout match. One of them called the other one a faggot, and they decided to fight about it. And they started wrestling. And now, there's nothing quite like two grown men rolling around on the floor together, attempting to prove their heterosexuality. Sounds pretty gay to me, but hell, what do I know? Well, this clearly wasn't the place for me, but no sooner than I had turned to leave, some guy walked up, said his name was Earl, and told me my hair looked like a girl's. I said, thank you, Earl. And just so you know, my pronouns are he, him. And Earl said, who's he? I said, no, Earl, those are my pronouns. And Earl said, what the fuck are pronouns? Well, I decided to go before things got ugly and find myself some better company. And I didn't come there looking for trouble, so I left Big Daddy's on the double. Faster than you can say, heteronormative society. And faster than you can say, fragile masculinity. The end.